Hello everyone, in today's video I'm gonna show you how to set up fingerprint on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra. So at first go to phone settings, scroll down, click on security and privacy, scroll down, click on to biometrics, and then showing it to fingerprint. Click on to continue, register, you need to add properly on your finger. Okay, done. Okay, now successfully add this fingerprint. So now I'll check. If in this video helpful, please hit the like button and subscribe our YouTube channel for more video.